Hi there, it's Sophia. Finding out the remaining Mac battery time is important if you want to calculate how long you can continue to use your device for. Check out this video to get instructions and subscribe to our channel for more tips. Use Activity Monitor to see battery time. To show the remaining battery time, open the Activity Monitor by pressing Space Command. Then enter Activity Monitor. Go to the Energy tab. This will open a window where you'll see the percentage of charge remaining, the estimated remaining time, and the actual battery life since the last charging session. Check your Mac's battery health. The number of full discharge cycles of the laptop determines the guaranteed battery lifespan. To check your Mac's battery health, try this method. Click the Apple logo. Hold down the Option key. Select System Information from the drop-down menu. Open the Power section in the left sidebar menu. Pay attention to the Health Information section. Cycle count and condition will help you diagnose your Mac's battery health. Most Mac batteries tend to last about 1,000 charge cycles. The less battery cycle counts, the better for the health of your battery. How to increase your Mac's battery life. Want your MacBook's battery to last longer? It might help to remove any unused apps, plugins, and browser extensions. These all have the potential to hold your Mac back and eat up its battery life. Using MacKeeper, you can quickly and easily remove items from your Mac. Feel free to contact MacKeeper support team if you need any more help. I'm Sophia from MacKeeper. Thanks for watching.